At the very least, Hunter Biden is a parasite who's been sucking the blood off his father's official duties. It's never, as Judge Jeanine says very accurately, it's never just a tax matter. He's a hot mess. Tax probes like this are like a malignancy. They're a cancer that grows and grows and grows until it infiltrates every aspect of every shady deal he ever did. It is, to me, ironic that like the Trump administration, the Biden administration is beginning under these awful circumstances now. The shadow, the dark shadow of this of his son's troubles will definitely take the luster off a lot of the Biden the beginning of the Biden presidency. He's in real trouble. Hearing stories about Chinese business people leaving jewels under the pillow in his hotel and other undeclared income like that. It's going to be big and bad for Hunter. It's going to embarrass the president-elect. And this will taint, I think, the beginning of the 46th president's term in office. This is a very big deal. I'm glad the father still loves the son, because this son is a screw up. He's been a screw up his whole life. He's cut corners. He's taken money that he didn't earn from coast to coast, from continent to continent. And now it seems it's all come, the chicken has come home to roost there, Jesse.
Indeed.